Somebody go for an ice pack? Everybody chill!
Get acquired.
Is that all you got?
No one's seen.
I'm fired up!
I'm
been de-iced!
There he is! Shiny!
Not cool! Well, actually...
It's Pac-Man!
I'm about to turn up!
cool.
Atreus must have figured out I've escaped. We'll have to take the Frigidigitator and get out of here.
Over my undead body. Or better still...
over hers!
Ha!
going now.
That's an understatement. With the Frigidigitator destroyed, there's nothing to keep that volcano frozen. That temple's a goner, and you will be too if you don't get out of there quickly.
Here, take this back to Cersei's lab. I'm gonna head into the ice maze. Maybe I can find Petraeus in there.
Better hurry. That ice maze won't stay ice for long.
Lightheaded. inflated opinion of myself.
Yeah. Luckily, I studied this particular ancient dialect, Circumference. This tablet does talk about a temple, one that's called the Temple of Mystery.
What's so mysterious about it?
The mystery is that nobody knows where it is.
We do now. According to the tablet, the Temple of Mystery is deep below the central point of the Netherworld.
But that would mean it's...
right under Betrayus's castle. He must not know about it, or else he'd have dug it up long ago.
So, what do I do next?
Pac! Good, I found you! There's another attack in progress, and this one's big. The Pacopolis Mall is overrun by Betrayus's minions!
Then I guess what I do next is what I do best!